The dumbbell shoulder press is one of the best exercises to build big and strong shoulders. But how the hell do we get the weights from down there up here? Well, here's how not to do it. This is bad. Don't do this. Instead, take the weights up from the ground. Make sure that your back remains flat, straight. Then place the weights onto your knees and then from there, kick the weights up with the help of your legs into the shoulder press position. And there you have it. Be safe.